Come on, shut the door. Oh, good. I got all the cleaners. Some coffee. Nothing over here. Yeah, what do we got? I don't know what that was. Ooh, cyclone. Thank you very much. Cordura or fleece or something. Fleece. I'm getting crap, but that's okay. Come on, shut. I mean, I still got it a little bit, I guess. There you go, MP5. I'll take that. 24,000. Let's hit the house. Not hearing anybody here, but... maybe we can get a weapon in here. Not really a weapon box. Well, we are getting crap. More crap, which we can dump for better crap. Nada. Oof. That's 2,500 around. We'll leave that. Close it. Well, I don't know if I closed it or not. That sounded like it could have been an admin building. Crickets. Nada. And crackers. Here aren't any scavs. Not seeing any scavs. Of course, they could be dead already. Not seeing anybody. gotta hit that bush. They don't put the scavs up here anymore. We'll take that. Ooh, two of them. Guessing that shooting could have come from terminal parking lot. Shoot. Where'd he go? Broke my leg and my arm. Too much about the broken arm. That's gonna attract some attention. And it could be the person that was shooting before killed him. Any meds, so I'm gonna have pain for the fracture. Okay, let's fix that broken arm. Here yet. Well, at the very least, we got a couple thousand rubles. Don't need to eat or drink. Ooh, I don't know what they go for. A jacket pocket? At least we got plenty of scavs we can loot. Take that. Nah. In fact, let's put the screwdriver back. Crackers. The relay. And you can have that and the fleece too. And that screwdriver. And I'll keep everything else. Got two tubes. Back here worth taking, right? All right, let's hit the bodies. Got 29 minutes. I think that was a shot. Yep. Ooh, look at this. Take that. A shotgun too. Come in handy. There's one more. Got that one. One over here somewhere. Wonder. Oh, we got a Sega. Eh, we don't want that. And he's got 5,000 rubles. We'll take that. All right, let's get out of here. Check power station. Now I can tell you now. Sniper scav is on the roof. Not seeing him, so somebody's been there. That could be where all that shooting was coming from. Nope. Go. That is sniper scav. I think. But he's up there. I'm gonna die here. Yeah, he's up there. No, he's not. Yeah, he is. So nobody's come through here. I was lucky there. I'm lucky I didn't come out of the come out that far. He would have killed me. I didn't see him. He must have been on the other side of the roof. Sometimes there's a scav over there. Any more scavs in the yard? I'll take that pilgrim. Door is still closed. Sometimes they run inside, so. Well, I might as well take it because I'm going to have a pilgrim backpack in a minute. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Meant to do that. What he had was a pistol. Where's the other one I killed? I don't remember. Right here, I think. Nope. Oh no, it was the scav on the roof. I'm not even gonna loot the building. Could get one tap from the hill. Can always use that. Getting pretty late. I'm guessing that shooting came from admin building then. Armor lens, ammo. I knew that was gonna happen. Well, let's try weather station since I got a little bit of room left. Tell me if anybody's been here or not. Here, they would have taken out by now, unless they went in the building first, like I do. Diary. Not sure how much that's worth, but I'll take that. Can I put that in there? No. Give me a graphics card. Yeah, wires. That's right. Anything laying around? Sodium. What's this? Card. Oh, we're dumping stuff. I have never gotten out with a graphics card. I just jinxed myself. I don't even know if they're as expensive as they used to be. There'll probably be a scab there, but... was a person. Yep, I knew it. There's two of them. That one's down. Where's the other one? Tell me there's three, right? I don't know why all of a sudden I could hear her loudly. Didn't get him with the grenade. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Another 136. Actually won all that stuff, so A key card. Holy crap. Goodbye wires. Jake's gonna be pissed. The only thing that would piss him off more is if this one had a key card too. I am the luckiest bastard alive, that's true.